can you tell me? Excuse me, could you tell me what's going on here? Are you Tom Riddle? Hello, can you hear me?
Riddle! Come.
Professor Dumbledore.
Dumbledore.
It is not wise to be wandering around this late hour, Tom.
Yes, Professor. I suppose I had to see for myself if the rumors were true.
I'm afraid they are, Tom. They are true.
About the school as well? I don't have a home to go to. They wouldn't really close Hogwarts, would they, Professor?
I understand, Tom, but I'm afraid Headmaster Dippet may have no choice.
Sir, if it all stopped, if the person responsible was caught...
Is there something you wish to tell me?
No, sir. Nothing.
Very well, then. Off you go.
Good night, sir. Evening, Hagrid. I'm going to have to turn you in, Hagrid. I don't think you meant it to kill anyone, but...
You can't. You don't understand.
The dead girl's parents will be here tomorrow. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed their daughter is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. Aragog never killed no one. Never.
Monsters don't make good pets, Hagrid. Now stand aside.
No!
Stand aside, Hagrid.
No!
Sistam a-
Arania Exile!
Aragog! Aragog!
I can't let you go. They'll have your wand for this, Hagrid. You'll be expelled.
Hagrid!